Welcome to the DJI O4 Air Unit Series tutorial video. Prepare the following tools: hex key screwdriver and tweezers. Loosen the screws on the cover of the video transmission module. When opening the cover, do not pull the FPC flexible board connected to the cover. Use tweezers to lift the connector of the FPC flexible board and remove the cover. Be careful not to scratch the electronic components on the surface of the circuit board to avoid damaging the product. Use tweezers to lift the coaxial connector of the camera and remove the original camera. Prepare the new camera module. Connect the coaxial cable to the air unit. Make sure the cable is connected firmly. Use tweezers to disconnect and lift the plugs, and then remove the original antennas. Prepare the new antennas. Align the antenna connectors with the port and press it down. Make sure the cable is connected firmly. When replacing the camera and antennas, handle with care to avoid irreversible damage to the coaxial connector and antenna connectors. Align the connector of the FPC flexible board with the port and press it down. Make sure the cable is connected firmly. Install the cover and tighten the screws properly.